I look beautiful? Yeah. Thanks, man.
There's never a day where you don't.
Three. Oh, wow. That's
one.
You're gonna make me a lot of use now. Okay. Am I on? I don't see anything in OBS. Are you just telling me that? Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, so all right, so it's your boy, Conspiracy. I'm gonna solo commentate this map. A little bit harder, not someone to riff off of, but I mean, hey. Still don't really know why Dan's playing Kirby. I mean, I guess it's working out for him. You know, so that's something. The shrine. I don't really know what to talk about when it's just me. It's kind of difficult, you know? Ah. Nice one. Wasn't it so much Eurobeat this morning? I had a dream where I was listening to Eurobeat. And then I woke up and immediately started listening to more Eurobeat. I don't know why I was listening to Eurobeat in my dream, but I think it's actually woke me up, because I was like, damn, I want to go listen to Burn Enough for You. And then I was like, damn. You gotta take the lens cap off, dude. What are you doing? Call yourself a photographer, dude. Ugh. Oh, Shine. It's pretty hard to, like, fuck up a weed, honestly. And you can just, like, it's always pretty easy to, like, reflash the man, too. It's not like DS modding. Yeah. I remember Kuda was all excited one day because he came home and he's like, oh, Lasagna told me how to get Ultra Sun early. And I was like, do you want it? I'm like, yeah. Is your 3DS already modded, Kuda? And he's like, no. I'm like, Kuda, do you know how to mod your Wii or your DS? It's not that easy to do a 3DS. It'll take you like 3 hours probably. And he's like, oh, and he gave up. It's not that hard. It used to be a lot harder. Because I did mine back when, like, you still used, like, RX tools and, like, you didn't have, like, the safe NAND flash or whatever.
Yeah, that one guy
is
there.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
I love how somehow...
Dan got the suck and cuck to end the game. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, they do. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, very much. Yeah, it's pretty idiot-proof now. It's really hard to break your 3DS. Unless you have, like, a new one, then it's pretty hard, which Kuda also had. Yeah, he had the new 3DS. Someone's like, well, I mean, can't win them all. Damn, Dan and Kuda are not even trying anymore, man. They're just picking low tier, though. Oh, damn, with the SP. Clutch. Dan with the Gimp. Kirby's so fucking stupid. I'm sorry, I have to say it, but fuck Kirby, dude. Like, honestly, fuck. Kirby can fuck off. Dan's just trying to warlock clutch them. Yeah, I think he was dead too, actually. What? Did you break it? Nice. Hacker Man. Immediately goes for the warlock punch. Dan wants this warlock punch so bad. Like, he's willing to sacrifice this game just to get this warlock punch. Yeah. Alright, well, GG's.